not wind blowing.
On behalf of Bramley Elderly Action, on behalf of Bramley History Society, on behalf of all local tenants and residents associations, represented this year by Moorside Tenants and Residents Association. On behalf of the local sporting clubs and organisations, this year relayed by Bramley Buffalo. On your order of service, some words with which we all now join. Lord God, our Father, we pledge ourselves to serve you and all humankind in the cause of peace, for the relief of want and suffering, and for the praise of your name. Guide us by your Spirit. Give us wisdom. Give us courage. Give us hope. And keep us faithful, now and always. Amen. Say the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Almighty and eternal God, from whose love in Christ we cannot be parted, either by death or life, hear our prayers and thanksgivings for all whom we remember this day. Fulfill in them the purpose of your love, and bring us all with them to your eternal joy. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. And now Arthur Buckle is to share with us a poem. thunders ring. In thunders ring the poppies blow. Between the cottage, row on row, that mark our place, and in the sky, the lark still pale to see it fly. Scarce heard below, different road. We are the day short years ago. We await till dawn, draw sunset glow. Look on whirlwind, and now we lie, thunders ring. Take our quarrel with the foe. To you the failing hand we throw, the torch be yours to hold it by. If ye break faith with the foot of guide, we shall not sleep though poppies grow in Flanders field. So now we come to our act of commitment. Let us pledge ourselves anew to the service of God and our fellow men and women, that we may help, encourage, and comfort others, and support those working for the relief of the needy, and for the peace and welfare. Now we come to our second